little video, just a refreshment to you guys is mine. I had messed with this married man. He wasn't married when I had messed with him. He was actually like, and he was like, I guess he was in a relationship, but he wasn't married. So, you know what I'm saying? There's no way I can really put it because it was horrible either way. But he wasn't married. He was in a relationship with this girl, and this girl was very homophobic, and he was hitting on me. So I was like, okay, bitches, you want to be homophobic? I'm going to, you know, take these little hits that your man passing my way, and I'm going to sleep with your man. I slept with her man, and the dick was good, okay? And I had made a video about it, but unlike a lot of my story times, something that some of you may know, that I check with people that the story times revolve around, like at least 75% of the time, I check with these people to make sure it's okay to tell these story times. But this particular time, I didn't check because I didn't have no like connections with this girl, and she had found me on.
It's that season when niggas cut a check for no reason. Time to blow a bag, time to blow a bag. Time to blow a bag, time to blow a bag. It's that season when niggas cut a
check. What is this cube? Are you on?
Baby, this lace is melted to the gods. Beauty, I've sat here and watched the whole entire process. Yes, that's called a beat. Come sit with her.
It's not hot that you be calling me, stressing me, paging my paper, you're just nonstop. And it's not hot that you be leaving me messages every 10 minutes and then you stop by. When I first met you, you were cool, but it was game, you had me fooled. Cause 20 minutes after I gave you my number, you already had my milk box full. So what? You bought a pair of shoes, but now I guess you think I owe you. Owe you. You have to call me as much as you do. I give them back to be through with you.
Name something that is sexier when it's in black.
People.
This web, you know what I'm
saying? This is how we do.
I'm a big flexer, rich dresser. I just blew your rent on some Montclair sweatshirts. Big stepper, Louis V collector. She ain't had enough, then I'm applying more pressure. Bitch, I already earned my stripes. These bitches ain't no competition, ain't believing the hype. I just dropped a bag on a few pair of off-whites. Drip so hard, got them calling for a fix on the pipe. And this shit light, I just got a thing for the flex. The bag stay around this bitch so I can fuck off a check. I feel like I'm up now, fuck all that, I'm up next. A bitch gon' really have to iron me to say that I'm pressed. And it's my last time saying I'm the gold around this motherfucker. And in my eyes, I'm the coldest around this motherfucker. They gotta pay me just to come back to the city. Who the fuck gas they head? These bitches ain't fucking with me. Way you bitches way riding, I should charge you hoes. I'm forever with the shit and I can dog you hoes. Ever since I got a name, it's fuck all you hoes. Cause I apply the same hurt the way I ball on hoes. And I can't fight you hoes, I spend whatever on nails. I gotta fly back to the city just to link up with Mel. I'm on the flight at 2, I'm in your city at 4. I done trapped the whole Cali in a pair of Dior. I done moved to the